Because he would have probably clicked the guardrail if he'd had the front end on the car.